Killorn met there by another one in Dominic Moore. And Killorn, a backhander. Score! Alex Killorn through Lundqvist and the first goal of the game at 1:54 of the third.
Well, it didn't seem like much was happening here. The Rangers are in a good spot, but watch Killorn. He puts on the brakes, gets some separation from Dominic Moore. The screen in front of the net and some...
How are you? And never get a chance to celebrate it.
Talk about getting a year older. Here's Holmstrom. Dropped it. Larionov in. Larionov for the game winner. Larionov shot. Score! Igor Larionov! The Detroit Red Wings, 3. The Hurricanes, 2.
Wow. Boy, there is no panic in Igor Larionov. And Artur Zerbe even got a piece of it. A quick two-on-one down low in close.
Malkin in a two-on-one with Kessel. Yossi is back. Malkin has shot. He scores!
Makes it deep. Daniel Sedin shoots. Stopped by Habibula. No, it's in the net. Finally, Daniel Sedin gets one by Nick Habibula, and Vancouver responds to make it a one-goal game again.
And they responded to Roberto Luongo at one end. It was Bolin who just let a laser beam go that somehow Luongo was able to get a piece of. A hard shot to be able to deal with because it's through a screen. Look at how hard
skate backs it. And the Perry works it down low for Getzlaff. Ron Getzlaff watch out. Snap the shot! Scores! Too much. Too much tonight.
For the Florida Panthers. And remember, Carolina with their success shorthanded.
It's in front. Score. Oh! Scores! It is over. And it is Matthew Tkachuk. And he said, let's go home. Matthew Tkachuk in back-to-back games has won in overtime.
And out the door he goes again to celebrate underneath. Half the team's over with Sergei Bobrovsky.
Spezza has it back. Throws that to an open wing, and Sharp comes racing in. Patrick Sharp, one of the goal scorers tonight. For Ben, in shoot, scores! Jamie Benn rifles it over the shoulder of Dubnyk, and it's 4-0 Dallas, and Jamie Benn cannot be stopped.
He can be contained, but he can't be stopped, and this is problematic for Minnesota. This is a reckless turnover at the offensive blue line, which leads to a quick counter. You'll see Zucker tries to go to work. There's the turnover and the quick counter. Throw it into a dead area. Patrick Sharp's going to win the race.
It was full body, and it's one of those unfortunate injuries.
Here comes Carter, closing in, save, rebound out in front of Tim for Petter. He scores! Dustin Petter ends it in overtime, and the LA Kings are going to the Stanley Cup Final. You're arguing that there may have been a hand pass on the play, and they're also upset.
Down in front, Krejci couldn't find the handle. And here's a sneak away for Phil Kessel in alone. He scores! Phil Kessel with his first even strength goal against the Bruins in 24 games. And it gives Toronto third period insurance. It's 3-1.
Just a great play by the Leafs. The Bruins feel like they have something going. It starts with a Hort slap shot that just misses on the stick side. Seidberg up ice.
Just has lost his helmet. Here's Makar with a long shot. Loose in front. They score! Landeskog! Rangers win the faceoff. Leach moves down to the puck. Got a pick from Messier. He's picked up there by Guerin. Backhand scores! Brian Leach gives the Rangers a 1-0 lead.
And they score the goal, not against the checking unit of the Devils, not against the checking line. Rangers win the draw. Dowd gets beat by Messier.
Cole Caulfield back to the captain and across for Petrie. Suzuki on that right flank again. Toffoli in the middle. Scores! Montreal scores 5-on-3 with a two-man advantage and now have a two-goal advantage.
Well, I mentioned the pre-scout that Toronto would have had on this look. As the rotation up top, you're thinking, okay, it's going to come back.
Shotless on the power play of the Ducks. Whipped around by McDonald. Sent further by Perry. Sent to McDonald around in front. Peels off and a shot. He scores! McDonald, just as the penalty was ending, it's tied.
It's all about board work. All about dominating on the boards and guys wanting the puck just a little bit more. Andy McDonald's had chances, but you see how smart he is. The escapism down low, Corey Perry hard on the wall, coming in support. Marshall out to McDonald, composure.
He can't get it on goal. Yanni Gord stands, fire scores! Yanni Gord wins it in overtime. And the Kraken reach for the stars and grab them in game one of the series with a 5-4 win.
The Seattle Kraken ruined the return of Joe Pavelski and his four-goal night as he tried to will his team on to win this game one. And although they blew a two-goal lead going into the third period.
No time to make a play. Look out. The lead is ahead. It's Briere on and score! The pinch in. Here's Danny Briere, and the rest is
everybody in the rink reacts except the officials. And now it's Evander Kane. Scores! Eleven for Kane and a 3-0 Edmonton lead.
You mentioned the battle for the puck, Gudbranson and McDavid. They get tied up with each other as this one goes through.
And they cleared it.
Long pass attempt again, works this time. It's set up and by they score! What a play on the setup by Teddy Purcell. And it went right in front of the net to Le Cavalier, who was all alone. And the Tampa Bay Lightning have taken a 2-0 lead in the series. Great setup by Purcell to Le Cavalier, and it's a 3-2 win for Tampa Bay.
Unbelievable. The Washington Capitals had turned it on in this overtime and had some...
Shot Francois, the save, batted out of the air, and it's skipped around into the net, they score!
Does it really matter how the Winnipeg Jets and this whiteout crowd, they don't really
try to get to the slot area, defended every inch of the way by Carlo and shoved off and forced on back to center. Delayed offside is wiped as the Bruins bring it on back. It's Marchand with it. Fed one for Pasternak, and he scores!
Play shot. These guys have been doing it all year long. Had some early troubles in this series, but are they back? And was it timely?
What a pass by Marchand. And even before the goal
is at the school, and part of it, it's a Sabres night, and all proceeds going to Carly's club. They score! Thomas building at home, and everybody at Williamsville North will be hooping it up. It's a 1-1 tie.
Well, it begins with a face-off win in the zone. Derrick Roy, a beauty, as he pulls it back from Robitaille on his forehand, and the shot is right on. And a
hole to put the puck back to Pronger. Flyers were really never able to regain any of that powerful momentum.
And here is a steal, a breakaway, and in, goal!
Draw.
Eric Chernak. Forecheck by Cam Atkinson. A read by Matthew Shane. Out in front. What a stop! But a leak throw! Cam Atkinson got to it. Vasilevsky had it. He lost it. And Columbus right on the spot. Cam Atkinson opens the scoring.
Coaching making line changes. Atkinson playing with Dzingel and Duchesne. We talked about it before the game and we talked about it in game one. Yeah, there's subtle adjustments, but they make a difference. Atkinson strong in the boards. You see the strong play by Duchesne there. Watch Atkinson come right out front, flashed in front.